State final rematch from last year's regional quarterfinal. I'm just kidding. Semifinal, I think, right? Two schools, 40 minutes apart, you and Addison.
Yeah.
How do you feel about this one going in tonight?
Hey, you know, we got work cut out for us. Those kids are well coached. Coach Hermes always has them going up, and, you know, they got a good game plan, and, you know, our kids will hopefully rise to the challenge.
Some dogfights up and down the lineup, you know.
Yeah.
You look at that. What's the biggest thing you want your guys to get out of tonight's wrestling?
We just have to minimize bonus points at areas where they got us a little outpowered, and then our guns got to get the bonus points. We got to maximize those opportunities when we get to the rack and wrestling transitions.
7-7 split. If we see it like that, it's going to come down to bonus points, obviously. I think you got maximum power bonus points, obviously, with you got two state champs in the lineup, three state champs in the lineup, right? I think you got really good chances to bonus them. Where's it going to come down to, and where's the rubber meet the road for you guys?
I mean, in our middleweights, we'll know where we're at. I mean, that's for sure. If those guys are able to, you know, from 32 to 60, if they're able to get some pins, we'll be in a better spot.
All right, we're starting here in about 10-15. You got anything else for me?
Go Comets.
Good luck tonight, Coach.
Thanks.